murdered, including youngster, in mass taking shots at Orange office complex. Four individuals, including a youngster, were killed Wednesday evening and a fifth individual was harmed in a mass taking shots at an Orange office complex. It denotes the third mass shooting in the United States in about 14 days, coming after episodes at three Atlanta spas that killed eight individuals, including six Asian ladies, and at a Boulder, Colorado grocery store that slaughtered 10. Scarcely any subtleties were quickly accessible about the people in question or an expected intention in the shooting. Lieutenant Jennifer Amott, a representative for the Orange Police Department, said officials got a call about 5:30 p.m. of shots discharged and reacted to a business at 202 West Lincoln Avenue in Orange. The location is a beige, two-story office complex that contains various private companies. The officials experienced gunfire when they showed up and started shooting, Amott said. The shooter was taken to an emergency clinic with a shot injury and was recorded in basic condition Wednesday night. It was indistinct if the injury was self-exacted or on the off chance that he was struck by police gunfire, Amott said. There is no current danger to the general population, she added. A gun was recuperated at the scene. The other injured individual, a lady, was recorded in basic condition Wednesday night. Amott said the city hasn't had a circumstance like this since the 1997 Caltrans shooting. In that episode, a previous state representative started shooting with an attack rifle at a state upkeep yard, executed four individuals prior to biting the dust in a shootout with the police. Orange, Amott said, is typically tranquil. A column of enormous apartment buildings sit across Lincoln Avenue. Nathan Zachary, 18, and his dad had been preparing singed chicken for supper when, while looking through Instagram, he saw information on the shooting. The two went outside to perceive what was happening. I could barely handle it, Zachary said, portraying the neighborhood as a safe, truly safe territory. He and his dad stood curbside in wool nightwear, attempting to follow the development of the many cops processing about the scene. Difficult to rest, Zachary said, except if you understand what's happening. Camilo Ackley, 28, couldn't get his more youthful sibling, who was spending time with a pal in a home confronting the crime location. So on Wednesday evening, in the wake of strolling a few squares to arrive at his kin, at that point seeing individually by one of the squad cars pulling up, at that point hearing the helicopter, at that point watching firemen surging in, he stopped to attempt to sort out the circumstance. You believe that nothing could be continuing during your evening, and out of nowhere, it changes super quick, he said. So a lot to be cautious about nowadays. Different neighbors spilled onto the walkway, recording the uproar with their cell phones and posting the recording on Facebook, conjecturing about the shooter's intentions, and clustering close to news cameras to hear the most recent updates. Representative Katie Porter composed on Twitter, I'm profoundly disheartened by reports of a mass shooting in Orange County, and I'm proceeding to keep casualties and their friends and family in my musings as we keep on finding out additional. Dorman's region incorporates portions of Orange. Albeit the COVID-19 pandemic corresponded with a decrease in mass shootings, which dropped to the least levels in almost 10 years, a new arrangement of mass shootings has left numerous Americans faltering and looking for answers from administrators. Robert Aaron Long, 21, deals with murder indictments after he purportedly assaulted three spas in the Atlanta region on March 16. Six of the casualties were ladies of Asian plummet, prodding worries that Long was propelled by Against Asian Contempt. The women's demises came in the midst of a spikes of Against Asian Disdain wrongdoings and different episodes of provocation, which have been ascending somewhat recently. In the Boulder shooting, Ahmad Ali Alawi Alyssa, 21, was arrested and faces 10 checks of homicide. The casualties incorporated a 51-year-old cop, who was one of the first to react to the scene. The nine different casualties went in age from 20 to 65.